हेलो एवरीवन, आप प्रीवियसली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द फैक्टर्स दैट इन्फ्लुएंसेस द क्वालिटी ऑफ द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस। टुडे आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अ न्यू कंसेप्ट एंड एन इम्पोर्टेंट कंसेप्ट ऑन स्टैटिस्टिकल क्वालिटी कंट्रोल। सो लेट अस सी सम बेसिक कंसेप्ट ऑन स्टैटिस्टिकल क्वालिटी कंट्रोल। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाई स्टैटिस्टिक? सो स्टैटिस्टिक मीन्स कलेक्शन, ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, एनालिसिस, इंटरप्रिटेशन एंड प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ द डाटाज। So first of all, you have to collect, then organize, then analyze, and then interpret and present the data. This is collectively known as statistic. And a quality control system which performs inspection, testing, and analysis to ensure the quality of the products as per the quality standard. It is known as statistical quality control system. Or insert, you can say statistical quality control. So, statistical quality control checks whether the quality of the products is as per the quality standard or not. It will check. Now, the statistical techniques employed to control, improve, and maintain the quality or to solve the quality related problems. So statistical techniques employed to do three things. First of all, to control the quality and to improve the quality and maintain the quality. And it is based on the law of large numbers and mathematical theory of probability. And it is one of the many tools to solve quality related problems, taking into account the existence of variation. Obviously, variation exists in all the processes, in every processes. But it is statistical control, quality control is one of the many tools in order to solve the quality related problems which takes place due to the variation in the process. So statistical quality control can also be said as a systematic process as compared to a guesswork of a haphazard process, and it consists of three activities. Systematic, first one is systematic collection and graphic recording of the accurate data. Number two is analyzing the data. Number three is practical engineering or management action. So first of all, it will collect and record the accurate data, then analyze the data. The number three is practical engineering or management action. Next, modern techniques of the statistical quality control and acceptance sampling have an important role in these four things. First of all, it will improvement of quality, enhancement of the productivity, and creation of the customer confidence, and in the lastly, development of industrial economy of the country. So obviously, when the quality of the products will be improved, it will enhance the productivity of the company, and it will create and boost the customer confidence. And when the customer confidence will be built up, customer satisfaction will be fulfilled, then it will develop the industrial economy of the country. So SQC or statistical quality control plays an important role in maintaining the total quality control of the companies. So statistical methods can be used in these three, four applications, like arriving at proper specification or standard specification limits of the product, designing of the product, and then purchasing of the raw material, semi-finished and the finished products, and manufacturing processes, inspection, packaging, sales and after sales service. And statistical quality control has many advantages. So these are the benefits or advantages of statistical quality control. First of all, efficiency, maintaining efficiency. It will ensure rapid and efficient inspection at a minimum cost. Hence, it is an efficient quality control system. Then reduction of the scrap. Because of the variability in the manufacturing process, it will forecast the number of rejections before failure. Hence, it will reduces the amount of the spoiled work. In this way, it will reduce the scrap. Then easy detection of the faults. What does it mean? It means when we are studying about the tools, statistical quality control tools, there we are going to study about the control charts like X-bar chart, R chart, P and C chart. So by these charts, It will say that the points which are fall above the upper limit and below the lower limit, it will having falls. So it will easily detect the falls by making some graphs by using these control charts. We are going to study in the next lecture. So in this way, it will easily detect the falls. Then adherence to specification means the specification should be standard. So it is having the standard specification. Then efficient utilization of man machine materials in order to produce high grade and high quality products. Then better customer satisfaction, we have already discussed on that. So these are all the benefits of statistical quality control, and these tools are used in maintaining the quality or maintaining the quality control of the system. These are control charts, frequency distribution, acceptance sampling and analysis of the data, from which we have already covered about acceptance sampling, and we are going to study on control charts in detail. So in the next lecture, we are going to study on control charts, and you have if you have any missed any of the lectures, then you can see all the previous lecture from the links provided in the description. So that's all for this day. Thank you.